Jade, letting her know just how inconsequential she finds her.
Tag made. Tag made.
Roxanne Perez looking for pop rocks. That can be Jade's demise.
Oh, come on, ref, get some control.
Shut up, Byron. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Uh-oh. What an elbow drop. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Launching. Splash!
She's sent flying into the corner. She's on her last legs here. I don't think she even knows where she is at this point. Oh, I had that well scouted.
San Perez looking for both pop rocks. Will Perez take advantage? Double stomp.
Elbow throw, saying not to.
Jumping complete shot.
Perez looks out of it.
Upside down in a tree of woe.
Stuck in the tree of woe.
It's always disorienting. And the cover for the win. This is it.
One, two.
Breaks the count.
What a shot that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron. Fry quick to counter. A wild look in her eye. DDT plants that.
This much left in the tank here is impressive. Savage knee to the face. Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Trapped on a save just in the nick of time. And she'll make the tag. She makes the tag.
She is unleashed.
Alba Fire digging deep into the arsenal here.
With the gold ball.
Is it enough? The cover.
Late in the match, but somehow has the incomparable power to kick out before the one count.
Elbow smash. What energy in the arena tonight.
Morgan's starting to think she might have this one in the bag.
Fails to connect on the springboard.
Dumped face first.
House connects. Oh!
Tag made here. Oh, this is going to be bad.
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone. Forearm to the jaw.
Oh my gosh! Terminating knee smash.
That's a few times now she's taken it to the sky. She comes up empty. What's he planning to do here?
Roll him out.
Ah, save just in the nick of time.
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Jade is heading up top. From the top. You gotta be kidding me.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
And now, guys, this is a very concerning development. Referee needs to examine the situation.
Now, this is the result of constant attacks to the torso area.
set up in the corner of the ring. Crashing down. That is attacking with malicious intent. Jade is wasting no motion.
Cora continues the assault.
She's gone after her opponent's core a few times now. Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee. Reversal. Can she capitalize? She throws her back in. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. On the top, double axe handle connects.
Oh, driving the foot into the jaw. That looks painful.
She's going for it. This could be. Oh, what an air fall.
It doesn't get any closer than that without the bell ringing. Suplex position.
What?
Thanks for coming.
Can Jade close things out? We're gonna lock it in here. Camel clutch.
Someone's getting humbled.
Last submission locked in. Nowhere to go. Tap, tap, tap. It's over.
Win in this tag team match.
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
Here are your winners, Cora Jade and Liv Morgan.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
Each of these women could contend for a title alone, but together, they may never lose a match.